At a star-studded event in Shanghai, e-commerce giant Alibaba will count down the clock for the annual November 11 event, a 24-hour extravaganza that outsells the U.S. Black Friday and Cyber Monday sales combined, and acts as a barometer for China's consumer spending. Alibaba alone saw $17.7 billion of goods sold on its platform at last year's Singles Day. Around China, consumers have already started scouting for deals and filling up online shopping carts, while delivery men and robots are gearing up for the estimated 1.5 billion parcels expected over the next 6 days. This is a big event for China, for the Chinese economy, co-founder and Alibaba vice chairman Joseph Tsai said ahead of the sales bonanza. On Singles Day, shopping is a sport, it's entertainment. There are today over 300 million middle-class consumers in China. Every year, their disposable income increases, they are demanding better quality goods and want a better standard of living. This powerful group is propelling the consumption of China, Tsai said. Analysts and investors will closely watch the headline sales number, which will race past $1 billion within a few minutes past midnight and is likely to top last year's total. Spending rose by nearly a third at 2016 sale, the 8th iteration of the event, but that was slower than the 60% increase logged in 2015. At Alibaba's Friday night gala, co-founder and chairman Jack Ma will host guests including actress Nicole Kidman, basketball star LeBron James, and Chinese musicians and film stars such as Zhang Ziyi and Fan Bingbing. Slower growth. The excitement around the shopping blitz, however, masks the challenges facing China's online retailers such as Alibaba and JD.com Incorporated, which are having to spend more as they compete for shoppers in a broader economy where growth is slowing.